And the Ghana Medical Association is saying discussions have taken place with government over implementation of the conditions of service for members. And the GMA had earlier threatened to strike over the matter. Now, what it appears to be is that the Deputy General Secretary of the Association, Dr. Titus Boyo, said members are agitated about the situation, but hopes an agreement would be reached by close of day today.
Since our statement, there have been some engagements, and we do have some schedule of meetings this afternoon. But it's unfortunate that it always has to come to this level, you know, because what it is that we have had discussions, we've negotiated these conditions of service, all sides were there, we all made concessions, we made some agreements, we signed it somewhere last year and supposed to take effect from this year. And then, again, we hit a snag with implementation. We've had a month, January salaries paid, and nothing of that reflected. We are in February, and it doesn't look like things are going to be different. And so that is how come we've had to get to this point again.
Right.
But since we are engaging, I would say let's hold ourselves a bit. Are telling our members, because what is happening is our rank and file members across the country are very agitated and do not understand what is happening.
Right.
You know, because we had a conditions of service document that expired for a whole year. It took an entire year working with an outmoded, an expired document. And our document is signed every 3 years. And a new one should have been implemented in 2019. But the entire 2019, we worked with an old one of 4 years old, of age, let me put it that way. So people's patience, it's at their limit. You know, but we just want to appeal for calm among our members, that since the members directed us and we gave out that decision in writing, we have had some overtures from government and we are engaging.